Wolves needed just 3 minutes to shock Bolton.
Wolves lead. What a start for Wolves.
And it got better as Milijas scored a cracker.
And Milijas goes for it. Blockbuster.
What a goal.
Bolton did pull a goal back through Almanda, but it wasn't enough to save them from a 2-1 loss. Steve Nowakowski, Fox Sports.